he has pace to burn.
He's been spectacular for Northampton this season.
It's Reinach again! Of course it is! Corbis Reinach enjoying the time of his life. Oh, the intercept! It can only be one man. Reinach with pedal coming across. This is going to be very interesting. Reinach is going to get there.
Absolutely first class. He has been immense.
To Reinach. And Corbis Reinach has got another.
Forwards over the 22, Reinach's on his shoulder. What a try this is for Northampton. Reinach again.
Devoto. Oh, he's been intercepted. And here's Reinach. No one will stop him. Oh, what a finish.
He is lightning quick, isn't he?
Now, Reinach tearing after this. Oh, my goodness. Off his knee, into his arms, over the line.
Again, Kibirigi! What a start he's having to his Wolves career.
Kibirigi dancing back inside. Kibirigi away. Kibirigi accelerates. Lovely little shimmy there.
Shorty this time. Kibirigi scores. Wolves have a second.
Vunipola. That ball is lost and it very nearly was picked up, and now Kibirigi does have it, and Kibirigi is away from Lewington, leaving him for dead and scorching through to the line for the bonus point score, his second. Kibirigi out in the corner, and Wasps will score their third.
Chips, chases, scores! Wonderful finish from Zach Kibirigi.
Crossfield kick from Sheedy. It's worked in the past. Piers O'Connor. Lovely offload. Super score for Bristol.
Morahan, can he go? Can he go? Can he go? Yes, he can. That is a wonderful try for Bristol.
Piers out again. Looking for the step. Rounding his man.
Pump fakes, ball over the top, and only Hassel Collins has got it, and he has open pasture in front of him. And it is a trio of tries for only Hassel Collins.
Why they go over the top, and the finish from Hassel Collins.
Ball is kept alive, and there's a little bit of space here for London Irish. Hassel Collins.
At the back of the hand to Ibitoye. Ibitoye wriggles free of the tackle and scores.
Deal, there's a bit of a mistake there. Clifford's on trip. Ibitoye could score.
opportunity opening up here, and Morris, if he can find Ibitoye, it really will be. No one from that range stops the skating Gabriel Ibitoye.
We still have it. Ibitoye off Smith. South to Tommy, looks to go through the hole around Cooper.
It's been thumped forwards, and Ibitoye is winning the race to the ball. Ibitoye needs to gather.
Kicking then does, and it might yet work for Reece Sammet. We know how quick he is. If he gathers, he'll score, and he's at it again. He is at it again, Louis Reece Sammet. Oh, 12 trees, Reece Sammet, and he's chasing against Kitchener.